Now we are making cheesy wedges. First, unwrap your potato. Next, cut your potato in half. And then cut them into halves again. Next, sprinkle cheese onto your potato wedges. Now put them in the oven for about 5 minutes. Here are the wedges fresh out of the oven. Now I'm going to put them on a plate. These are the three options: the tuna potato, the cheesy wedges, and the cheesy potato boats. I hope you enjoyed my Feeding Hungry Mind sessions. Bye!